The federal government has assured that the worst is over in Nigeria's fight against insecurity. The Minister of Information and Culture disclosed this at a joint press briefing in Abuja on the current security situation in Nigeria. The Ministers of Defense, Interior, Police Affairs, as well as the Chief of Defense Staff also presented their scorecard on the fight against terrorism and other crimes. TVC News to Jesu Adeoye was there.
President Muhammadu Buhari's directive to security agencies to take the fight to insurgents and terrorists is getting the desired results. At this press conference with four of the country's ministers and the chief of defense staff, citizens are assured that the spate of insecurity has been drastically reduced and that the worst is over.
We are here to tell you that while we are not there yet, our military and other security agencies have succeeded and are succeeding in substantially restoring security across the nation.
So leveraging on the experiences and gains of our involvement in counter-terrorism and counter-insurgency, especially in the Northeast, the successes recorded across all theaters of operation in recent times has been very noteworthy. Of course, all this is in furtherance to our constitutional imperatives to enthrone peace, security all over the country.
As the federal government rolls out its achievements in confronting insecurity, it assures that the security agencies will not relent until law and order is restored.
The Minister of Police Affairs, Nana Nawaz, has been instrumental to strengthen the Nigerian police force to tackle challenges in the internal security architecture of the nation, to effectively achieve its mandate to protect lives and property within Nigeria. The Nigerian police have deployed operational intelligence and ICT-based apparatus to tackle and stem the tide of crimes and criminality.
We are here to assure you that you are safe. That's why we are here. On the instruction of the president, that you are safe. And that each day, going to December, our safety, our security will be better assured and guaranteed.
Although the government insists that the war against insecurity requires a collective effort from every Nigerian, it gives strong assurances that the rescue efforts will not stop until the bandits and other criminals are eliminated. TJ Swadio, TVC News, Abuja.